Colilla Academy. My name is Alondra Guzman.
And my name is Janelia Kang. Today is Tuesday, March 21st, and it's a B-Day.
Please stand and follow Please of Audience with King TV member Gracie Anderson.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Please pause for a moment of silence.
And now for today's announcements.
Attention juniors.
The junior class trip to Cedar Point Payman is due April 20th. The total cost of the trip is $100, which includes your ticket to the park, your bus ride, and a t-shirt. This trip is an opportunity to have crazy fun and make memories with your friends.
Cash and credit cards are accepted. And if you have any question, feel free to reach out to your student senate officer or Ms. Simmers.
Attention students. There will be a New York City trip to see the Broadway show Aladdin. The cost is $275. A student will be able to receive their seat with a $50 deposit. See Ms. King for more information.
Congratulations to our very own Sylvia Kang. She has won a very competitive national award from the American Association of the Teachers of Spanish and Portuguese called the Kevin Cessna Buscemi Global Citizen Scholarship.
Sylvia was chosen from among hundreds of other students at the national level to attend Victor Spanish Language Eventually with United Planning this summer to continue to pursue Spanish and follow her dream of working for Doctors Without Borders. Felicidades, Sylvia. We are so proud for you.
The Performing Arts Boosters will be having a Blaze fundraiser on Wednesday, March 22nd. Show the flyer or mention Collegiate Performing Arts Boosters and a portion of the sales will benefit our programs. Thank you for your support.
Today, in honor of Women's History Month, we would like to acknowledge our American memories, popular poet, and civil rights activist Maya Angelou.
She published 7 autobiographies, 3 books of essays, several books of poetry, and is credited with a list of plays, movies, and television shows spanning over 50 years. Maya received dozens of awards and more than 50 honorary degrees, and is best known for her series of 7 autobiographies, which focused on her childhood and early adult experiences.
She was respected as a spoken person for Black people and women, and her work has been considered a defense of Black culture.
Thanks for watching. Have a great day.
And stay classy, Academy.